We've got an update on the deadly house fire in Lawrence County. Officials believe a lightning strike is what caused it. And that fire killed a man, a woman, a child, and an unborn child as well. The victims are 28-year-old Travis Wisner, 18-year-old Paige Brown, and 7-year-old Jackson Wisner. Paige was pregnant at the time. As we mentioned, her baby did not survive. Officials believe a lightning strike caused the fire. They also did not find any working smoke alarms on the property.